So these are my top 10 features on the Huawei Honor 9 Lite. Since it's a budget phone, you can say, because it is available for starting prices around 11,000 rupees, I think they have given you really, really great features that you can appreciate for a phone as this and for the price they have kept. So here are my top 10 features. Hopefully you will agree with me and like the video as well. Please share with your friends and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. More videos are coming soon. The first feature we are looking at is the screen recording. For such a budget device, you are still getting the screen recording option here. Here's the screen recording button. If you just tap on that, it will ask you to agree to their terms and it will just show you how you can actually record the screen. You just can tap on this don't show again and press agree. So it instantly starts the countdown timer and starts recording whatever is on your screen. So instantly you can record the Huawei Honor screen. So whatever you do on the screen will be recorded along with the microphone recording. So it records sound as well. That is a great thing. So you can capture screen along with your own voice, whatever you want to give. So that's how you capture. If you want to stop, you can use this button to stop here. Otherwise, you can just hold down the volume button as well as power button. If you just hold down for a few seconds and it will just stop the recording. Otherwise, you can just tap on that and the screen recording will be stopped. And in gallery, you can find it on here. Screen recording, if you tap on that, see, it just recorded the sound. So that's the first feature. The second important feature that I would like to share is the color temperature, how you can change the color temperature of this mobile. Say that you are not happy with how the screen is showing the colors. You can just go to the settings here and you can tap on the display. Here you will find color temperature. Just tap on that. Tap on this color temperature and here you can see there is two default modes, warm and cold, of course, but the important thing is that you can actually change the screen to whatever color your eye pleases. So whatever color you want, you can choose that and change the screen color so that you get accurate color every single time you view your mobile. So this is how you can change from going to the color settings, color temperature. So the next feature that we are going to look at is the navigation dock. We all know that a lot of phones nowadays have options to change this navigation button down here. But Huawei has given you a navigation dock, which you can find it on going to this smart assistants here. Just tap on that and here you will find system navigation. Just tap on that. So this is the usual navigation bar settings that you can change to wherever you can position these things to wherever you want. You can add this and you can actually hide this going to the setting. But what I'm trying to tell you is that there is a navigation dock here. So if you switch on this navigation dock, there is a little icon over here. What this does is you can literally move this and keep it wherever you want. Like this, say that you are in mid of doing something and you want to instantly move to the screen. You don't have to come to these buttons here. You can actually hide these buttons as well. But what you can do is just slide, hold this and swipe left to get to this function here, to the recent launched applications. So you can also just hold this and move right to go to where you are. You can just use this as a navigation dock. So this is a really cool feature that is available on Huawei Honor 9 Lite. So you can enable or disable that in going to settings, smart assistants and system navigation. Here is the navigation dock. You can literally move this anywhere all over the screen. You can actually hide the navigation bar by just pressing this so that your navigation bar is hidden. So as you can see now, the navigation bar is hidden. It is in 18:9 aspect ratio fully. So you can move this, you can use this as a navigation bar. Just hold it and move to whatever function you want to move. So this is how it works. If you don't want that, just tap on it and just switch off. You can just switch off. If you want to bring the navigation dock, you can just slide up like this and you will be greeted with this navigation bar. So the next fourth feature that I would like to share is app twin. So instead of saying app clone or dual app, the Huawei Honor 9 Lite, they call it app twin. You can use that function. Go to the settings here and the apps and notification, you will find this app twin. So basically whatever the application supports, so you can use it as a dual messenger, that is what you can call. So if you have installed other apps like WhatsApp and all, you can use it as dual messenger. To do that, just you have to tap on this and it will install you another Facebook and you can use another account. So that's quite a handy feature that is available on Huawei Honor 9 Lite. The next feature we are looking at is how you can actually add watermark on your pictures. So you know that a lot of phone does not support, even if it supports, it does not give you a lot of customization options for your watermark setting. But Huawei Honor 9 Lite gives you a whole lot of tweaking options that you can set here. To do that, just you have to go to the camera here, obviously, because you want to give the watermark on the pictures you take. Then just swipe right like this, and if you scroll down at the bottom, you have this watermark. Just tap on it, and as you can see, there is quite a lot of presets available. If you just tap on this setting here, you see there is a mood, there is a food, there are a lot of stickers you can add to your pictures. You can simply add location, you can simply add time. So there are a whole lot of different options. You can also move it wherever you want on the picture. So that's quite a handy feature. If you want to write something, add watermark, you just tap on that, and see here you can write whatever you want and just tap write so that it will be displayed over here. So this is a really nice feature I thought to share with you all. So you can literally add different types of watermark. In order to switch to the watermark quickly, you can just tap on this little arrow button. So see how beautiful watermarks are. So you can use these funny features to help you get better pictures. So this is how you add watermark on the Huawei Honor 9 Lite. So the next feature I'm going to show you is in the camera setting itself. There is a quite nice option available on the Huawei Honor 9 Lite's camera. So just swipe from the right again. Here you will find light painting. So this is a really nice feature, a nice preset I would call, so that it makes you easy to capture different types of pictures. See, for example, if I tap on this, you can actually use this preset mode, which is a tailed light trails, that is what they call. It basically slows the shutter speed and gives you that light streaks movement. Suppose you want to capture nightscape, cityscape, you can use this option. If you want to capture silky smooth water flowing, that is what we see in a lot of landscape pictures nowadays. So if you prefer that, you just tap on the silky water, and boom, if you just capture, it will decide what the settings is proper, and you can capture really nice water effect pictures. Along with that, you have this star track, say in the middle of the night, if you want to capture the star trails, star track option is for you. So the night sky you can capture very nicely. So the camera will automatically set everything for you. You just have to tap the picture. I preferably suggest you to use the tripod for these kind of images, because the shutter speed will be very low. So use the tripod and get some really good shots. So it all depends on your creativity, how you want to capture the picture. So all the settings they have given you on the Honor 9 Lite. The next setting we will be looking at here is this. If you just swipe from the right again, you'll find this little more option here. You just tap on that. You have to install it, because they have not installed. Here's the document scan. You can actually scan the document and use the correction feature that is available on Honor 9 Lite. You can also straighten the picture, and I think it is a really handy feature that is given on the Honor 9 Lite. So next time you scan the documents or some black and white texts, I really suggest you to use that feature and then take picture, so that you will get proper document scanned pictures on your phone. The next feature is the wide aperture, which is also available on this camera itself. You just swipe from right like this and choose the normal photo mode. Here you have this aperture icon here. So you just tap on that. Say that you want to capture nice portrait images or some nice flowers, close-up shots of a object, so that you blur the background completely. So this wide aperture is for you. Just tap on any subject or object you want to capture, just tap on it, and the rest of the background will be really blurred and the object will be in proper focus. So this is really really good feature that I wanted to share with you all. So that's the wide aperture mode available in the camera here. It is not available in the pro photo, but in normal photo mode you have to select this aperture. So that's a neat feature that Huawei Honor 9 Lite has given to you. The next thing we are going to talk about is how you can actually change the home screen layout. So to change the home screen layout, all you have to do is just swipe like this. Have a setting here. You just tap on the setting. Here you'll find how you can change your home screen layout from 4x6 grid to 5x6 grid. See how the app icons will change now to 5x6 grid. So more apps can be accumulated in the same home screen. So you can actually customize that from this setting here, home layout. You can also auto align the home layout. You can use the shake to realign the home screen icons. You can also add the home screen loop, so that whenever you move the home screen like this, it will be in loop and it won't stuck at one side, and so that you have to again swipe down this way. So it will be in loop like this, you can continuously move. So I hope that little trick was useful to you. The next thing we are going to see is that this Huawei Honor 9 Lite has around 13 sensors attached to it, so that it gives you option to count your step as well. Say that you keep your phone in pocket and you move, and it will show you how many steps you have taken. If you log into the Huawei Honor community, or say if you log into their account, then you can actually count, use this health app located here, and it gives you a lot of information about how you walked, where you walked, and how many steps you have taken. To just see how many steps you have taken, it just shows you on the lock screen itself here. As you can see right now, today I have taken only 19 steps holding this mobile phone. So this is a quite handy feature, and it really works properly as well. I have tested it because there is a dedicated sensor attached to it, that is step counter. As you can see, I'll show you where the sensor, if you go to the My Device, if you have installed this application, you do install this application. There is a My Device, and here if you swipe from left and select sensor, see there are 13 sensors available on your device. There is a gyroscope, there is gravity sensor, linear acceleration sensor, rotation vector sensor, significant motion. Here is the step counter sensor, which is a really great thing that they have given you on such a budget phone. There is a geomagnetic rotation vector, game rotation vector. So all these things are supported on the Honor 9 Lite. I think it's really worth value for money mobile from Honor. So these are the settings available. The one last thing, last feature that I want to show you is that if you go to the setting, say that you are listening to the music and you want that great audio quality. Already the Honor 9 Lite's default settings give you really great audio quality, but still if you want to tweak settings to your liking, just go swipe down here, just go to the sound, and here you have the Huawei's hidden sound effects. So this is normally neglected because we don't often come to settings here, but this settings will take your audio level to next level because they have given you so many different equalizer settings, so many different headset types. See, there are quite a lot of options. Only if you plug in the headphone, these settings will work. So I hope this video was helpful overall. So these were my top 10 features. What do you guys think of this video, and what are the features that you really liked about? Let me know in the comment section down below, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. A lot more videos are coming soon. See you all in the next one. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like the video. Bye bye. Take care, everyone.